The body of Leonie Darnley, battered, slashed with knife wounds and the victim of a sadistic attack, was discovered under a piece of carpet in the basement of Atkinson House, where she lived. Leonie went missing at 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon. She had been playing in front of her mother, who left her for a few minutes to change Leonie's two-year-old brother Desmond. A search party of family and friends looked for her for 6 hours. The body, described by neighbours as being unrecognisable, was found at 10 o'clock.
She's a nice, quiet girl. She has manners and everything.
She came and played with your daughter?
Yes. It's somebody that I used to. You understand? She's come across my house many times.
What was your reaction when you heard the news this morning?
Well, shock.
At Putney Police Station, where an incident room has been set up, the man leading the hunt, Detective Chief Superintendent John Koo, said his men were looking for a callous, deranged killer. Leonie Darnley was probably killed soon after 4 o'clock. The last people to have seen her were probably other children on the estate. Did they see the murderer? And how, on a hot, sunny afternoon, did she lay undetected for 6 hours?
Well, so far, it's early days in the point of view of a murder inquiry. We've got officers out there now making numerous house-to-house inquiries, and the Battersea Park estate, which butts onto the Doddington estate, is a vast area, many people there, and I feel sure that with their cooperation, we should get all the help that we can get.
You do intend then to talk to everybody on the estate?
Oh, indeed.
Do you think this man could strike again?
It's possible. We must catch him before he has the opportunity to.